Hey friends, welcome back. I wanted to jump on and talk to you for a few minutes about our writing that we're doing this week. We are just reviewing writing three sentences with a story starter. You'll be doing a picture to go with it. And in those three sentences you write, you have to have a capital letter at the beginning of your sentence, and you have to have some type of punctuation. Now, I talked about the other day how moms and dads don't read first grade like Miss Wilson does, because I read first grade every single day. So I wanted to jump on here and do a quick little video to kind of show your parents how to help you when sounding out your words. Okay, so here's the one that I wanted to talk about today. The story starter on this one says, "What do you think your teacher is doing right now?" I thought that would be a great one to talk about today. So I'm going to write on my little board. You will be writing on your paper. You'll do your picture here and then your three sentences down here. Don't forget your name, of course. And I want you to take some time before you write to think, what do you think Miss Wilson is doing right now? So I'm thinking about what I'm doing right now. I'm going to grab my marker and my eraser and my board. And I right now am learning how to teach on a video. So if I wanted to write that sentence, okay, I would say, I am learning to teach, I don't have enough fingers, hang on, on a video. So I have eight words in my sentence that I'm going to write. Now, if you need helper lines on your board, you may put some. Okay, so, or on your paper, you don't have a board, so sorry. So I would put, because I'm writing eight words, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I'm going to go ahead and put my punctuation down there because I know I need that. All right, so I'm going to write my sentence. Now, I know that the first word is I, and I know that that needs a capital, okay? I am is a sight word that we read a lot. You should know how to spell that without sounding it out or thinking real hard. I am learning. Like butter. Ing. And we know that suffix. And sorry, I had to squeeze it in down there. I am learning how, that is a sight word you should know, or if you can't remember it, that's owl, like cow, that we've learned in phonics. I am learning how to, another sight word you should know, teach, t-e, like leaf, ch, like cheese. We've done all of those sounds. I am learning to teach on, another sight word you should know, video. V-I-D-O. Video. Okay, so I'm one sentence down. Got two more to go. Parents, I hope this helps you to kind of see that I'm not and don't require your child to spell every single word right, but I do encourage them to use the phonics skills that we have already learned this year and to put them in their writing. They don't have to do the helper lines if they don't need those, but that is a great way to remember the sentence they're writing. It's also a great way to give them boundaries for their words so that they're not jumbled all together. I have to do that a lot. So it's a good thing to try if you need to do that. But this would just be kind of the way that we would go through a writing lesson and the way that I talk to them about how to sound out words. Does every word have to be spelled correctly? Absolutely not. Please don't think that. Okay. But this will just help us to kind of see what to do. All right. Good job with your writing. Be neat. Do a good job. Help your parents to learn how to read first grade. Bye guys.